Hello, I am Kalyani and welcome back to Healthy Veggies. Today, I am going to prepare a traditional Odia dish, Coconut Bada Curry or Nadia Bara Tarkari in Odia.
It is an authentic Odia dish and tastes great. Let's start the recipe. First, take 4 tablespoons of rice and 4 tablespoons of chana dal in a bowl. Rinse and soak for 3-4 hours. Now take a blender jar and put 2 cups of chopped coconut. Soaked rice and chana dal. 1 teaspoon cumin seeds, 1 teaspoon ginger, few curry leaves and 2 green chilies into the jar. Grind to a fine paste with little amount of water. Transfer the paste to a mixing bowl. It should have a thick consistency. Now add 2 teaspoons turmeric powder, 2 teaspoons salt and 1 teaspoon chili powder into the bowl. Mix everything together. Heat an iron tawa and grease with little amount of oil. Take a spoon of batter in your hand and shape it like a bada or tikki. Put the tikkis on the hot tawa and cook on medium low flame. After few minutes, flip the vadas and cook the other side till golden brown. When both the sides turn golden brown, remove the vadas to a plate. Continue the process till all the vadas are done. Now the coconut vadas are ready. Let's quickly prepare the potato curry. I have chopped 2 onions, 6-7 garlic cloves, 1 inch ginger piece and 2 tomatoes. Put them in a blender jar and grind to a fine paste. Switch on the gas and heat a kadhai. Add 2 tablespoons mustard oil into the kadhai. When oil becomes hot, add a tablespoon of panchphoran into the kadhai. Panchphoran is a mix of equal quantity of cumin, fenugreek, fennel, mustard and kalonji seeds. When they crackle, add the masala mix to the kadhai. Cook on medium high flame by stirring continuously. When water dries up and oil is separated, add the dry masalas. Add 1 teaspoon cumin powder, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon chili powder, 2 teaspoon coriander powder, 1 little amount of water. Saute them for few minutes. I have also added 2 teaspoon curry powder. Mix all the spices together. Now masalas are done. Add 1 big bowl of boiled and cubed potatoes, salt, and mix everything together. Cover and cook for few minutes. Open the lid and put 4 cups of hot water into the kadhai. Boil the curry on high heat by stirring in between. We want a thin gravy, so switch off the flame and add 1/2 teaspoon cinnamon powder and cover. Now it's ready to be served. You can have the vadas as it is like a snack, or add it to the potato curry and serve with rice and dal. Do try this recipe. It's really very very tasty and healthy. Thanks for watching, and if you want more such recipes, subscribe my channel.